Hello and welcome to ITC Techshare. I'm Tom Grissom. Today I would like to show you a couple of artistic programs, and I've loaded Sketchbook Express and Fresh Paint on the Surface Pro. So let's begin with Sketchbook Express. If I have time, I'll try getting to Fresh Paint. Just want to give you a quick overview. I am not an artist by any means, but I've had a couple of questions on the blog about using the digital pen with the Surface Pro. It uses a Wacom tablet. It has 1024 levels of pressure, so that allows you to come in and do some sketches. Now, this is the Express version. They also sell the professional version that gives you thousands of brush choices, but this one's fairly limited. So let's just come in here and just start sketching. Come in here. And hopefully you'll be able to recognize what I'm drawing here in just a second. This is supposed to be a horse. If you can get there, it's been a few years since I've had a chance to practice my sketching skills, so bear with me here, but I just want to give you some ideas. You can see with the digital pen that I'm actually getting some tapering. The harder you press with the pen, the broader, the more bold the strokes are going to be. So you can kind of see the different levels of pen that I'm pressing down with. So let me come up here and let's draw in some mane. So let's kind of do some wispy hair here. And just keep adding here, but you can kind of see the hair kind of trails off. I'm letting off the pressure there at the end. So come in here, and that's kind of gives me just the general outline. I'm just sketching here. Now then, let me come up and choose the Airbrush tool, and let's say that I want to change colors here to a little bit of a brown color. Whoops, let's go back here. I've got my color wheel here that I can select my different colors. Let's go with a little bit lighter brown, something about like that. So I've selected my color. I'm going to come down here and choose the Airbrush tool, and then this allows me to come in and kind of paint in here the different gaps. So this is an airbrush. So the more that I go over, the darker it's going to get. So you can kind of come in here and layer the different levels. And come in here, down here this way. And you can very quickly come down here and let's make the bottom of the neck a little bit darker here. Same thing here. Coming up. So you can very quickly get an idea. And again, I apologize, I'm not very artistic. It's been a while since I've done this. But you can get a good idea. And then once you come in and airbrush whatever it is that you want to do, I'm going to go back and let's choose black again. Very dark color. And let's go back to my pen tool here. And kind of come back here. I want to define my lines a little bit more. And let's say I want to go ahead and throw a bridle. I used to ride horses a lot when I was a kid, so let's just come down here and put a bridle on the horse here. Let's come down here and do a neck strap coming in, something like that. Come down around the neck here. And let's come give him a mouth here, and let's come in, throw in a bit in his mouth, and let's attach this. And you can just kind of see, let's just come here with a sweeping stroke here. That's the rein coming back. Have another one coming out the other side here, going back behind here. So you kind of get the idea here. Like I said, I'm not that much of an artist, but you can, if you make a mistake there, just hit the undo arrow. I should also mention I can turn the pen over upside down, and it does have an eraser, so that's kind of nice. Come in here and erase that stroke. You also have a couple of blend tools here. You can kind of blend and soften these lines whatever you'd like to do. You can zoom in if you want to get in and see some detail here. You can really zoom in. Let me go back to my pen, choose my black ink. So if I needed to come in and tweak this just a little bit, you can really get in there and get some really good detail and things in. And just pinch and zoom, move that around. So that's Sketchbook Pro. Let me go back to the start menu. And while we're here and talking about our artist tools and the digital pen, let's just go out here to Fresh Paint. And let's just make a new drawing. I was just kind of playing around. Again, let's just choose a color of ink. And I want to give you the feel of the pressure sensitivity. So I'm just going to write my name, but you'll notice as I vary the pen strokes that it really does have a lot of fine level of control. So I'm just writing here with my brush, and you can kind of just tell the more that you paint. And now I'm on a canvas, so this one actually has physics built into the paint, and it's on a rough type canvas, so the lighter that you press, it'll just gradually build up the layers of paint and things. So that gives you an idea of that. Let's go back here to our Sketchbook Pro, and we'll just wrap it up here. And of course, they give you the offer to buy the Sketchbook Pro, which has thousands. This is a professional tool. A lot of artists use this program. So it gives you a lot of options here to be able to do that. So just wanted to give you an idea of what you can do with the digital pen. In the hands of an artist, I'm sure it will look much better than what I can do here, but just wanted to give you an idea. So until next time, this is Tom Grissom. Keep on learning.